Welcome to Let's Play the Saboteur. Now let's get the F out of here.
The red spot's supposed to stay on the inside.
I wish I knew how to use nitrous. That guy just shat his pants. Oh, now he's dead. I guess a motorcycle's going to hit him. Yay! Inexplicable freedom. Let me try the fire button. That's the camera button. This one. Nope. It's X. How rare. Oh god. Well, I probably can outrun them, but let's just put a point, here anyway. Chase me, fuckers!
Sorry, boys! The lady's with me!
That was pretty dramatic. I liked it. That's a very good line. I very much like that. Oh, I know I can't take the car, I just wanted to talk to the shopkeeper. Yeah, that does become the quest objective. Go figure. Does this thing actually have doors, or are you really expected to jump in every single time? Weird. That was so cool, I'm not even sorry. If that tree wasn't there, I would wipe those guys out every time I drove by.
Is like finding a lost child.
She's still hell on wheels. The crowds were reluctant to part with her.
I only wish Jules could be here to see this. Get my toolbox. We have work to do.
You got it, boss.
Oh man, I really fucked it up. Whoa. I liked the blue better, honestly.
I think I'm in love.
Rolf Becker.
Your new identity. You'll be posing as an amateur German driver. My friends in London made all the arrangements.
What now?
Now, I suggest you start practicing. You'll only get one shot at this, and there's no trophy for second place.
I'm not even going to question the idea that I can do
looking for a new car.
This while the Aurora is actually over there. Because I'm just glad to have this crazy souped-up ride with me for the next time I try out that stupid race in the country.
Bonjour, take this.
Okay, off with you. I have intercepted the communique regarding Dr. Kessler's daughter, Maria. Meet me at the Hotel de Ville. Come quickly. The girl may be running out of time.
My incredible psychic powers tell me that she's being held by the Gestapo. Feel like trying a side mission today, so I'm just gonna head to the store and stock up on silenced machine gun ammo. Oh yes, and pick up my Panzer Shrek. And then I'm going to give that race in the country another try.
I got the weapons.
So I'll see you there. And we're back. Whoa. Bossy stars. Aw.
We seeing ya.
Let us rock. Yeah, now we're talking. Oh. Yeah, I saw that too. Come on now, Papa needs a straightaway. This'll do. Side, I can't possibly come in last. Because one of those guys just went into the river. Son of a bitch. damn it, missed him. Yeehaw. Oh, hey. Speed demon. Oh, that's right. That was Country Race 1. I guess this was Country Race 1. Yeah. The car really does make all the difference.
The throttle's the other pedal, genius.
Wow. This thing does appear to be a bit more fragile than the Altair. I don't remember ever taking even that much damage with it. Well, this has been an interesting day. Until next time, I'm BurningDogFace. That's Sean Devlin. And this has been Let's Play the Saboteur. I'll see you next time.